Hello, it's Alan. Here's another short video for you. I got major breaking news. John Cena, former WWE 16-time World's Heavyweight Champion, has signed with the movie franchise known as The Fast and Furious. He will be along with Vin Diesel and The Rock, Dwayne Johnson. That should be marvelous. Stay tuned to my channel. I get other news and updates as they come. And once again, to all my American sisters and brothers, have an awesome and safe 4th of July day today. Bye for now.